Hey everyone, today I'm going to show you how to add a scale bar to your biological drawings. So the first thing you want to do is figure out the size of one ocular unit. To do this, look at a ruler under a microscope, and then measure the distance between two markings. So I did this beforehand under this specific magnification, and I got one ocular unit is equal to 25 micrometers. So now just measure the length of your organism under the microscope. Ideally, you want to align the axis of the organism with the ruler, but since this is an image, we're just going to approximate this. Let's just say this distance right here is equal to 2.1 ocular units. So now just determine the length of the organism in micrometers. We're going to multiply by 25 micrometers to get 52.5 micrometers. So now, draw out your organism in your lab notebook. I've already done it beforehand, so I'm just going to reveal it. After you're done drawing your organism, you want to get out your ruler and then measure the length of this organism that you drew in your lab notebook. Mine is approximately 9.6 centimeters long. So when you're drawing a scale bar, you want it to be approximately 20% the length of your organism. So we're going to take 20% and multiply it by 52.5 micrometers. And that's going to give us 10.5 micrometers. Now your scale bar should be a nice whole number. So for example, 1, 2, 5, 10, 50, numbers like that. So we're just going to round this down to 10 micrometers. Now, to figure out how long you want to draw your scale bar, you can use ratios. So we're going to take 10 micrometers divided by 52.5 micrometers, the length of your scale bar to the length of your organism, and we're going to set that equal to x, which is the length of your scale bar in your drawing, to 9.6, the length of your organism in your drawing. So now, solve for x. And you'll find that x is equal to 1.83 centimeters. So that's how long you're going to draw your scale bar in your lab notebook. So let's get out our ruler. And we're just going to put our scale bar right over here. And we're going to make it around 1.8 centimeters long. So now label it with the length that it represents, which is 10 micrometers. And now all you have to do is add a figure caption. I wrote this one beforehand, and you're done. Hopefully this was helpful. Thank you for watching.